Sorry about that. Hey guys, welcome back to Team Fortress 2. And we're here with a heavyweight robot. Sure, that's a thing that's happening now. Anyway, I'm gonna be recording Capture the Flag. I absolutely love it. I just hope I get two forts, because I hate all the I'm more at Turbine, probably the only one I'm okay with. And as you can see now, I'm now friend of the Gamers Watch. They are the one that has been helping me with my channel, and well, he's now basically got me another subscriber. And now he's probably going to be featured in every video. So yes, dude, you're being featured. Default! Please just start. Please have just started. Also, do you like that? I have the most damage since 2018. That's heavy. Favourite class, possibly. And it's the year that it's recorded in. I just find that slightly ironic. Also, I have officially featured one thing out. I suck a Spyro. I might have almost 5 hours in him, but I suck at him. I'm probably going to be doing a bit of snipering, so I'm quite good at sniper now. I'm gaining quite a fast reaction time because of it. Because you have to react so fast. All the other classes, you can just basically forget anything's going on. It's basically a high maintenance class, apart from an engineer. They're probably the highest class. The highest maintenance class. You have to make sure that your sentries don't die. It's a lot of teleports I've had.
Thank you. base
behind us. Easy way to get to ammo. Love to know. And oh, when I have had the addiction, I just not thinking much of it. But I did. You little kill steal.
Wow. You failed. The enemy has secured our intelligence.
Oh, it's a kill streak! That's a kill streak gun. Incredibly difficult. I don't quite know the qualities, but I know they're really easy to get. Okay. Also,
we have taken the enemy intelligence.
That'd be kind of interesting to hear. Should be up long enough, but I can't even see.
We have dropped the enemy intelligence.
The professional version. Rarely go in. I'm okay with them. That's not a thing that works.
We have taken the enemy intelligence.
Teleporter coming right up.
The enemy has dropped our intelligence.
Wasn't getting any lighter.
Nice going, partner.
God, I just got off recording then.
We have taken the enemy intelligence.
Recording. Oh my god, I forgot. I'm sorry, guys. I was probably going to be boring. Oh my god. Sentry, you're gonna die.
Gun!
Place. Ooh, yes, actually that reminds me. Soldier
the black box.
Get going!
Got the black box.
We have taken the enemy's intelligence.
Soldier. Such a Oh wow. Oh my god, I keep thinking I'm recording. I guess I'm just getting too comfy. Recording now. I'm actually just almost pretending like it's real. I'm not actually, you know. What's it?
Medic!
Oh, I know that. Oh, this isn't going to be great, guys. Let's go to the action class. Hey, more intel on the missile.
Did you see where it is? Did you see where it is? Oh, that's so
funny. It looks like the only one that I've done this video.
Alert. The enemy has taken our intelligence.
No! Hey, look, it's Batman Bill. And the fellow that tried to fight.
The enemy has dropped our intelligence.
Oh, let's do it. Dominating me, yeah? Two people dominating me. How do you get the power?
Alert. The enemy has taken our intelligence.
It's game time. Game time, guys. I did it.
That was a really, really difficult task.
Oh, I just defeated a really difficult task, guys. Well, this seems like the perfect time.
Alert.
To just
the end. Alert. The end.
That's not the right button.
This is a real freaking embarrassment. Just lay your weapons.
Skull on thorns. I pardon. I blown my blizzard.
You failed!
These people within this game, please just see down below, subscribe, like, I don't know, stuff like that. That's all from me today. See you in the next video. Bye bye.